Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Empress Radio. So Melody is responding to fans who are saying that she's the common denominator in all the cast turning against her. You know, as you know, Stormy's mom had a lot to say a few weeks ago about Melody and the fact that her and Stormy aren't real friends. She even went on Miss Wanda's YouTube channel to say that, you know, to that effect, that they weren't really friends, that Stormy pretty much just was letting Melody use her house or whatever, you know. So everybody in the cast have been shading Melody and saying that it's her fault, you know. Even Martell on camera was saying that she always loses friends and stuff, you know. And Melody, she considers herself to be a good friend, you know. I think that's why on the reunion she was so upset with Maurice saying that she wasn't real friends with Kimmy, you know. Well, she took to her Instagram and she decided to let everyone know the reason that she, how she feels about being called the common denominator in all the issues. So she says, "I can't post every DM, but I see y'all and I'm so thankful for your support. I worked with producers, crews, cast, fashion stylists, their assistants, etc. this year. And it's all been seamless, drama-free, and fun. So anyone thinking I am a common denominator with issues with one group who I share one platform with can kick rocks. No, but seriously, try reaching out to people I work with in other areas, which are a lot, and get that egg on your face. Happy New Year." So yeah, that's what she said, and she just recently had a movie out on Tubi TV called The Dollhouse, so make sure you guys check that out. She also mentioned about Martell and the cell phones. She said that the kids definitely aren't going to have the cell phones at her house, you know, so she addressed that in her interview with all the bloggers. So that was pretty interesting. We talked about it. We went live that night. So shout out to all the bloggers that made it on there, especially Caramel Rel, you know, so shout out to her. But yeah, so what do you guys think about what Melody had to say? Drop her comments below and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more videos from Empress Radio. Okay, bye.